situation.
Look, look. Yeah, I'm
drunk. Yes.
Hello everyone, my name is Ko Shoda. Happy New Year. We are Kashima Shinryu at UCLA. Kashima Shinryu is an old-fashioned martial art tradition built around mental and physical techniques applicable to any weapon or unarmed situation. In the 1980s, a number of international students returning from Japan were authorized to establish branch chapters in the United States. One of those chapters exists right here in Los Angeles as a student organization at UCLA. Today, we will demonstrate traditional Japanese fencing. In practice, we use wooden and bamboo versions of tachi, or Japanese sword. The practice usually consists of two people working together. One person is the attacker, the other is the neutralizer. The neutralizer will defeat the attacker by neutralizing the attack. First set of exercises will be performed by Lynn Henson as the neutralizer and Steven Krasinski as the attacker. Lynn and Steven will perform Kihon Tachi no Kubo, a set of five exercises performed with wooden versions of tachi. Kihonbachi embodies all the primary techniques of traditional Japanese swordsmanship. The first technique is kesagiri, which is our most basic cut. Here, Lin cuts from the left and right sides. The second technique is ashibara yukibune, wherein Lin neutralizes an attack to the legs. The third technique is kiriwari, wherein Lin neutralizes an attack to the head. The fourth technique is sukiyashi, wherein Lin neutralizes Steven's thrust. The fifth technique is kuraidachi, wherein Lin assumes a defensive yet aggressive attitude.
The movements are not bad. I could tell it's chamber.
Next, we will demonstrate uridachi. This is a set of 10 exercises performed with bamboo versions of the tachi, swords. Uridachi focuses on calculating proper striking distance. Uridachi will be performed by Ko Shoda as the neutralizer and Lynn Henson as the attacker.
Thank you.
we will demonstrate Aishin Kumitachi, once again with bamboo versions of the tachi, swords. In this exercise, we use spiraling movements to merge one's own sword with the flow of the opponent's energy. In this way, we can master a situation in which both sides attempt to use the same techniques and movements against one another. Aishin will be performed by Tan Fam as the neutralizer and Ti Fam as the attacker.
We will demonstrate Jisen Hajigumi with bamboo swords. Jisen focuses on closing distances in encounters that begin just outside of striking range. Jisen will be performed by Steven Chuzinski as the neutralizer and Tom Pham as the attacker.
Can we use
your
swords in our demonstration? Yeah, we did. We did with Spider. When it's with the Boston on the stick. We did a sword.
Okay, at least
in the night.
At least we're more convincing.
Hey!
Yeah.
Yeah, bad things are too.
It's a team up.
Our next demonstration consists of Taiken Jutsu, or techniques using Taiken, a kind of dagger normally carried inside the breast fold of the kimono. We will demonstrate it with wooden versions of the Taiken dagger. Ti Fan performs as a neutralizer, and Steven Chuzinski as the attacker.
Yes.
final performance, we will demonstrate Naginata Jutsu, techniques using the Japanese blade. For the demonstration, we will use wooden versions of the blade. Naginata Jutsu will be performed by Lin Henson as the neutralizer, Tom Pham as the attacker.
Nice.